Taste.
interesting to see how the horns go. McCauley's girl. The song of Mavericks called Think of Me, Mr. Michael.
Think of me when you're far away, for I
We all remember Paul Anka. He's still knocking around too. I've got one advantage over Paul Anka. He's got no hair. I still got mine. Woo! I nearly had my head blocked off last week, didn't I? Here's one of his big hits. I think it's his first big hit. His first hit record. Tune that Dean Martin had out and a number of other artists, and I think Michael Bublé might have done it just recent. You remember Suede? Woo! Hear the boys.
Like a lazy ocean off the shore. Oh, why, then, oh, why?
that she knows. How I long for that saddle road. In her mind so confused, I hope she knows. Just do a couple more and then have a short break, and we're going to be out of here by 4:30 on the Nigga Nagga Knocker. We've got a, I think it's a kids' hat party and stuff. We've got to clean up and prepare to see the room for them. So we'll do a couple more and then have a short break, and we'll bring Mr. Craig Giles on to do a set for us.
Well, the Cherokee chief, as he dances along, he does an Indian boogie to the wild man songs. Hey, Hoalina.
Hey, Hoalina.
Hey, Hoalina.
Thank you.
Thank you.
thank Michael for all those arrangements and good little music. What a man, what a man. Oh, if I could only say the same about myself. Okay, we'll have a short break, folks. Get yourselves a drink, stretch your legs, and cheers. No seating. What a great crowd. Thanks very much for supporting country down here at Smithfield. And thank you, Johnny, on Despite the Sound again. I'm leaving early, but my dogs to do. So we'll introduce Craig shortly, and we'll take the afternoon now. Okay, folks, stretch your legs, get yourselves a drink.